Our project is the ultrasonic sensor by Nina and Neil. My goal was to create a device using an ultrasonic sensor that measures distance in centimeters.
Yes, that is it.
Build. We use the breadboard, wires, ultrasonic sensors with a resistor and a Raspberry Pi. Program. Our program allows the ultrasonic sensor to send to this glass. Test and rethink. We tested about 4 times, and one problem we had was that GPIO was uppercase in the wrong spots and it didn't work. If we could do this project again, we would add different measurements like inches. A demo.
I thought they hooked it up before.
So the farther I move it away, the bigger the numbers are.
I think the wire's in the way.
Oh, okay.
There you go.
And like the farther I move it away, the choppier it is.
What did you learn from this project?
We learned about ultrasonic sensors.
And that the ultrasonic sensor doesn't like my hand.
Any other questions?
You're talking about distance, right?
Yeah.
So I didn't see your test in the distance.
Oh, here's my hand. And then the farther I go, that's how many centimeters the distance.
So what's the number?
The distance. Like
it's a centimeter.
Distance is centimeters.
Okay. Give them a round of applause.